One of the things that we like to do is learn using teaching. Because when the kids teach, they learn a lot better, and that's why they are peer teaching right now. What we like to do is just give them an assignment, they teach one another, we go in, we facilitate. Right now, teachers are facilitators rather than teachers. They can learn the content online. What we do, we just make sure they're teaching one another and they're learning that way, right? That's it.
Myself, I can understand the question better.
Good for us because we can learn from each other's mistakes.
Do you need?